Cześć, witam was bardzo serdecznie z tej strony Hubianko. To jest The Walking Dead, sezon drugi, epizod czwarty. No i witam was w chyba ostatnim odcinku. Mam nadzieję, że uda mi się nagrać już do końca. Jeśli nie, to będziemy się przynajmniej starać. A najwyżej podzielę odcinek na dwie części. Zobaczymy. Kenny! Rebeka, rodzisz? Właśnie mówili coś o tym, że jeśli wejdziemy na pewną wysokość, wyżej, to tam zombiaki nie wejdą, chociaż dziwi mnie to, czemu nie? Czyżby się zakochali?
What are you two doing up here?
Kenny, what's going on?
We got God knows how many walkers out there, which you were supposed to be keeping an eye out for.
Hey, hold on a second. Just tell me what's going on. What's going on is you're a reckless fucking moron.
I'm reckless. You know, you got a lot of nerve, Kenny.
Rebecca's having the baby.
Now?
No!
Fuck. I'm sorry.
Shit. Right over here. Shit.
They're coming up the stairs. Here. We should...
You want to help? Get out there and keep the walkers off us. I'll do this. I've been here before.
They can't rush us on the stairs. Shoot them before they get to us.
Shit, that's a lot of them. We need everyone.
Nie, ja nie chcę być w porodzie. Wolę pomóc na zewnątrz. Tak, o, tak.
Go. I've got Rebecca.
Here they come.
Łe, mamy. Chyba się nie przedostaną. Wątpię. Wątpię, że się przedostaną. Serio, mamy strzelać? No weźcie coś, podłóżcie. To armatę weźcie. Armata będzie dobra. No dobrze, że ręcznik nałożył. Tak, gotowa. Nie! Sorry, kurde. Bo miałem schowaną klawiaturę. No to jeszcze raz, szybko. Teraz trzeba mnie to zrobić. I teraz szybko. Damy radę. Ja! Ktoś spadł. Nie, ja pierdzielę.
They're climbing up.
What?
They're gonna make it up here.
Fuck! Does this shit ever end?
With that many walkers, won't the deck break the rest of the way?
I don't know. But hey, maybe we can do it first.
Drop the deck?
Drop the... Are you fucking crazy?
How are we gonna do that?
I don't know. Just look around.
A oni tutaj chcą wejść. Dobra, to kopmy to. Rozwalajmy. Jeny, co mam robić? Tak, odetnijmy to.
Nie.
O kurde. A tutaj była akcja niezła. Dobra, to jeszcze raz mam. Chyba tam u góry możemy walnąć. Wiem, tak wiem. Wiemy to.
They're climbing up.
What?
They're gonna make it up here.
Fuck! Does this shit ever end?
Tak.
Can we drop something else on them?
Nothing that will stop.
Maybe we can drop the whole deck.
She's right. She's right. Drop the whole deck.
Drop the... Are you fucking crazy?
How are we gonna do that?
I don't know. Just look around.
Odetniemy to na górze.
That'll work. We bust that, the whole thing comes down.
Boost me.
Whoa, Clementine.
They're getting closer.
Rozwalaj, rozwalaj.
Move it.
Come on.
I'm going as fast as I can.
Watch it. Son of a bitch.
No i brawo. Teraz jak zejdziemy, nie? Ale myślę, że z tym nie będzie problemu jakiegoś większego. I co? Już się nie drzecie? Dziecko. Żyje. Zombiaki sobie chodzą. Mam nadzieję, że pójdą, ponieważ nie mają tutaj za bardzo czego szukać. Jeśli będziemy zachowywać się cicho, to chyba będzie okej, nie? Mam nadzieję. Mam taką nadzieję.
Hey, Clementine.
Hey. How's he doing?
He's perfect. Who's a perfect little man? Who's the most perfect little man in the whole world?
He looks like Alvin.
You think so?
Definitely.
Thank you. I'm fine. I'm fine.
I'm fine.
I could get warm.
Clem, why don't you give her that coat we found? Sorry, you know, about the color.
You really think I care about that? Do you want to hold him?
Pewnie.
Could I?
Of course. Your family. Here.
Trudne warunki, co? Kurczę.
You're a natural.
Look at you, like a big sister. Here, let me take him. You both should rest. Especially you.
When's the last time you slept, Kenny?
About 2 years ago. I'm fine. Plus, somebody's gotta watch you while Mama gets her beauty sleep. You never forget that smell.
No, Kenny się spisał naprawdę, stanął na wysokości zadania. Oj tak, to tego to nie można mu zarzucić. Jaki był, taki był, ale no.
Oh shit.
What are you doing?
Listen, I'm sorry. I've gotta go.
Co?
What about Luke?
What about him?
Aren't you guys...
Look, Luke's a nice guy, but it's not like that. And it can't ever be like that.
Oh.
Well, that's it then.
Ale ja, no weź nie odchudź.
Jamie, Sarah, I'm not gonna stick around and... Watch it happen to you too. You know the score. You're a smart kid.
But I thought you believed in me.
I do. But give it enough time, and everyone's luck runs out. Listen, when the shit hits the fan, because it always does, remember that you can make it on your own. It's not an option for everyone. If things start heading south, don't let them drag you down with them. You don't owe them anything. They'll make you feel like you do, like it's all one happy family. Oh, when push comes to shove...
Can I go with you?
No, you can't. It's not how this works. You take care of yourself. I mean that.
No szkoda, naprawdę ja ją bardzo lubiłem. Serio, chyba najbardziej z wszystkich. Nie, nie bierzemy tego.
Keep it.
I gotta go.
Szkoda, naprawdę bardzo mi jej szkoda. Aż mi się płakać chce, ale... On też idzie?
Hey, thought you'd be asleep by now. You okay?
No.
I guess we all got stuff on our minds. Temperature's dropping. We're low on food. I think we gotta stay put for a while. You know, for Rebecca and the baby. So I'm thinking as soon as it gets light, Jane and I should go explore. See if we can find some place to scavenge.
Tyle, że Jane już nie ma.
What?
Jane left. For good.
What? When?
Just now.
Are you serious? She didn't say anything about leaving to me? What the fuck? Damn it! Hey, keep it down. Sorry. Sorry. Jane's gone. Really? Luke? Of all the childish bullshit.
Childish?
God damn it, Kenny. You know what? Just lay off.
No. You put our lives, this baby's life at risk, so you two could roll around like fucking teenagers.
Look, I made a mistake, all right?
No, it's not all right. What do you want from me?
Luke didn't do anything wrong.
Not now, Clem. Look, I'm sorry, okay? I fucked up. But you know what, Jane? She made an offer. Jesus Christ, I needed it, okay? I mean, look around you, okay? Everything is shit. So forgive me for wanting to enjoy one moment of something else.
Fine, but this baby, he's what matters now, got it? So get your shit
Kenny,
together.
Where's my baby?
Is everything all right?
Everything is fine. We're gonna need a good place to raise him, which ain't here. We gotta push on. We head north, get to Wellington. That's our best shot.
There's a town across the river. It might be safe there.
Or at least it might be a good stop on the way.
Kenny!
I'm sorry.
Clem's got a point. That could be a whole town full of supplies, and not that far from here.
Whole lot better than here, anyway. Looks like that's our best bet. We need to get on the road as soon as possible. We leave at first light.
Whoa, whoa! What are you talking about? Rebecca needs rest. A few days, at the least.
We've got that baby formula.
And won't help the rest of us. And what about shelter? We'll freeze out here.
Kenny's right. We should leave in the morning.
Rebecca is not in any condition to travel.
I'll be fine. If there's a chance there's food, we have to risk it.
Okay, fine, if that's what you want.
Look, we should all try to get some sleep. It's been a long day.
Sorry.
Okay, Bex. It's gonna be all right.
Yeah. Porozmawiamy z Kenim. Jestem ciekaw, co... Co u niego? Wow, zima? Już? Ciekawe. Ale lagi? Lagi jak? Więc sorki za to. Przydałaby się jakaś kurtka albo szalik, co? Rękawiczki do tego, co Clement?
You all right?
She's exhausted. We all are.
I can keep going.
We should have stayed put. We should have stayed put until she was in better shape.
She wasn't gonna get no better back there. We gotta find food. Get her someplace warm.
This looked like someplace warm to you? We could still turn back.
That's not an option. Everybody hang in there. We gotta keep moving if we're gonna make it to that town before nightfall.
You don't even listen to anyone else. You just go on barking orders. You gotta lighten up, okay? You're pushing them too hard.
You're not helping anything by arguing.
Don't forget, you agreed with me last night that we should get moving as quick as possible.
Oh, here. It's a place to sit.
Rebecca, let me take the baby.
He's okay. I've got him.
No, you rest for a minute. I'll wash him.
Back off, Kenny. She said she doesn't want you to take the baby. Don't be weird about it, okay?
I ain't being weird about it.
Yeah, you kinda have been. And not just right now.
Don't get all bent into a pretzel. I was just trying to help.
People are too damn sensitive sometimes.
Hello?
What is this?
Yeah. It is ten. Ty miał lekarstwa.
Меня слышно?
Arvo? Arvo? Jane and I met him on the observation deck. Before everyone else came.
You know this son of a bitch? Well, what's he want?
He doesn't look like much.
That ain't the point.
Hello? Please?
I don't trust him. Also, he might be mad at us.
Powiedziałem to, żeby po prostu... żeby wzbudzić w nich niebezpieczeństwo, bo... nie wiem jak jest, ale zobaczymy, zobaczymy. Trochę żeby tej decyzji, ale... no żeby po prostu broń wyjęli, w razie czego, nie?
Clementine. What's going on here, friend? You got people with you? Where are they? You're not out here on your own, are you?
No właśnie.
My friends, we stay hidden for safety. But you, we know. You're Clementine.
Это они?
Да. Это они.
Скажи им, чтобы они поставили их оружие на пол, и что мы забираем все, что они имеют.
Русский то сам.
Хочешь, чтобы я взял?
Откуда я знаю? Чтобы у их не было.
What's so funny? Why did they laugh?
I told them you are the ones who robbed me. They think it's funny that you're just a little girl.
Robbed?
And they want you and your friends to put down the guns, so we can take your things.
Whoa, whoa, hang on now.
What the hell?
Why get excited?
Clementine, you robbed this guy?
It wasn't me who took your stuff. It was Jane. It wasn't any of us.
Jane, where's the other woman?
Что происходит?
Их было двое раньше.
Еще один?
Не здесь.
I do not see a woman who was with you. Where is she hiding? What's going on?
She's gone. She left the group.
It's a trap. I know, они прячутся. Я знаю, что они прячутся.
O nie, jestem pewien, że dojdzie do strzelaniny. Na bank.
All of you, just put your guns down. This will be fine.
Find my ass.
Слушай, Арво, почему они не...
We have a baby.
You have a baby with you? У них грудничковый ребенок.
Если ты знаешь, что хорошо для тебя,
просто
опусти оружие
сейчас.
Их слишком много. Бурико, отойди. Drop that now or I'm gonna fucking shoot it! I'll do it!
No.
Drop it! Drop it! Don't fucking... don't move! I said don't move!
umrzeć. Ty chcesz umrzeć? Zbij mnie. Ty kumajesz to, ja chorosie musi...
Buryku, Buryku, ostrzelisz! Opuść się, Ruszy!